thanks for joining us for this first of a series of three concerts. If you look at your program, it has kind of the upcoming dates for the rest of the year. So this is our one opportunity in the year where our students really get to perform with each other and hear each other. We don't do things with jazz choir very often, or mixing choirs, orchestras, and bands. Just because all parts of our program are pretty large, right? So we do a band night, we do an orchestra night, we do a choir night, guitar night. And so at the end of the year, we just want everybody really to hear each other and support each other, and all these kids that have been going through school with each other for lots of years to be able to support each other. So tonight is our finale jazz concert, obviously. On Tuesday, we have finale concert number one. So that is a bunch of our groups that have older students in, most of the seniors kind of are that night. So our wind ensemble, the chamber orchestra, and chamber choir, and advanced guitar, things like that are that night. And then next Thursday is the future of our program. So it has our freshman orchestra, freshman band, symphonic band, string orchestra, bass choir, treble choir. Probably forgetting something. There's just a lot of music here in Chihuahua. So we're just so happy that you can be here with us this evening. Jazz Ensemble 1 has three songs for you. This first one was really made popular by Ray Charles and the Basie Band. This is I Can't Stop Loving You.
the jazz music on the radio.
Yeah. Thank you very much. This next song we're going to go with is slower. This song was written by a friend of mine. Actually, he was in my dad's band at Central Valley High School. He lives in the Spokane area. He's a teacher there, Tom Moulton. He's written a bunch of great music, and so this is my favorite ballad that he's ever written. We're going to feature Evan on it today. This is Moment of Sorrow.
Thank you.
The song is entitled Mirage by Rick Hirsch. It's a little weird, and I think you're going to love it. It starts super strange, and then it gets into a really cool groove. You're going to hear Adrian taking the solo back there on the trumpet. Yeah, you're going to hear Evan again on the soprano saxophone this time. You're going to hear some drums from Arturo back then. Hey, major props to Arturo, who's a senior, who is going into the Marine Corps for music.
Woo!
Eli and Martin, are you guys back there? There you are. Hey, big thank you to our sound guys and light guys for all of
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Hope to see you on Tuesday and or Thursday for some maybe a little bit calmer music. All right.
Yeah, that's a good point.